Two announcements. First of all, the main RECOM, the parent conference of which RECOM RSG is one of the sub-conferences, is going to have its 19th meeting in Warsaw next April. This is the primary theoretical conference in bioinformatics. The deadline for full papers is already over, but highlight papers will be solicited soon, so please join us there. And another announcement is about a special semester that is going to take place in Berkeley in a year and a half. Berkeley opened a new institute for theoretical computer science, the Simons Institute. It's located on the Berkeley campus and directed by Dick Karp. Its mission is to enhance theory and to link theory with the related applications. The format is a semester-long program, each bringing about 20 to 30 core faculty and about 10 postdocs or young researchers doing brainstorming. And during this semester, there are three week-long workshops, each bringing about 50 additional researchers. And there is some support for the core faculty, the more senior people, and full support to the young faculty or postdocs who will be there. So it's an institute that was opened a year ago. It's really a beautiful and very useful location. In spring 2016, there's going to be a program on algorithmic challenges in genomics. It's co-organized by Ming Li, Leo Pachter, Pavel Pevsner, and myself. The goal is to reinvigorate theoretical computer science. We feel that bioinformatics started to some extent out of theoretical computer science, but the balance has shifted and the data has become the boss, and it is time to bring back the theory into bioinformatics and also reconnect. Okay. And also to reconnect the bioinformatic research with the theoretical computer science community. So we are planning three workshops, one on computational cancer biology, co-chaired by Ben Rafael and Cenk Sainalp, one on regulatory genomics and epigenomics, very relevant to this community, chaired by Martin Vingron, and another relevant workshop, network biology, chaired by Mona Singh. We have a very partial list of core faculty. The list is going to be extended. I think I'm very happy and proud with this list. I think it will, we really managed to attract very strong people. And it is now time to call for the next generation. So, as I said, part of this semester is research fellows. These could be postdocs, there could be graduate students at advanced stages, and there could even be young faculty. I think the threshold is 6 years from the PhD. And these are fully covered, full-time positions at the institute. The Simons Fellowships cover the semester. There is also a special program joint with Tel Aviv University, my home institute, that combines the two institutes for the whole year. The deadline is pretty close, December 15th. There are flyers in the main room where we are having our meals and tea. Any ideas and suggestions are welcome. We are still in the planning phase. Especially the postdocs and young researchers, now is the time to apply. And tell your friends, and we hope to see you all there. Thank you very much.